Oh, hey guys.
How'd you guys get here? Welcome to the premiere of Plan 5. This took long enough for me to work on, but I'm very excited to get started on this new plan for Josh Casey Studios. So, the first official video is called The Beginning of Daylight Savings, which is the title of this video. And this took me a while to get edited. I wanted to see if I can... The ending part of the video I wanted to get done and over with. And that's at least getting the sunset and the sunrise. And that was it. I was able to get it done. So. And also, sorry for not posting in a while. This is going to be my comeback, actually. Well, not really my comeback. But this is my return after a week and one day. So it feels good. And also, I have Disney passes. Yeah, so Disney content, more Disney content is coming soon to the channel. So I suggest you click for that red subscribe button while you guys are at it. Now, let's get on in to the beginning of Daylight Savings. Enjoy, guys.
Daylight Savings!
My god, you're slow. You want me to do it again? Is this how we're gonna start the video, man? Seriously? Like this? I mean, you may be almost deflated, but you're a balloon. You know, that was a little better. What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm back with the beginning of Daylight Savings. So as you guys know, back in November, I did a video called The End of Daylight Savings, where I'm just facing a balloon, just one-on-one. As you guys just saw there, in the first clip, I was punching a balloon. Yeah, that's right. Daylight Savings really does throw me off in the middle of the day, so... And guess what? It's around that time of the year again. So in about any minute, I think once the clock hits around, I think 2 at night, it's going to actually go to 3 in the morning. I actually experienced it myself, actually. So, alright. It's actually about like 3 minutes till midnight. Don't know how long this segment is. By the way, the moon's out tonight. It's actually really nice. So, I'm going to be up for a bit and then go to bed. And then wake up in the morning and then film my experience. So, let's get into the beginning of Daylight Savings. Let's roll into the vlog. Daylight Savings. And it's 11. I normally wake up around like 10, which I did wake up at 10, but I'm pretty sure it was 9. So. Is it 11, though? It doesn't feel like it. That's all I gotta tell you. But, alright. Let's just go on and get into the video. Okay, seriously, but I'm gonna tell you this now. If you look outside right now, can you even tell that's 11 a.m.? It's almost noon. Doesn't feel like it's morning anymore. I'm gonna tell you that now. Or I should say, well, it doesn't feel like it's almost noon, so... I'm actually going to go with Dad to go pick up his freebies from Krispy Kreme, so I'm going to go do that now, actually, so. Let's go. We are now outside of Krispy Kreme. We're about to go in and get Dad's donuts. Birthday donuts are now secured. You want to go in and see if they look good first? You want to see just in case? See how good they look? Yeah. Yeah, they do feel warm.
Beautiful. Happy birthday.
Alright, let's go. We're actually at the Publix parking lot. We're gonna give these Publix hot dogs.
The beef hot dogs, if I remember right.
I think so. Really, these are boar's head, so let's give them a try.
They're really good, dude. I mean, I know you like ballpark, but
That's okay.
It's not bad. It's okay. It's not bad.
So it is now 5:20. It does not feel like it's 5:20. I'm going to tell you that now. Seriously. So, I just got done watching a Detroit game. Now I'm watching Pittsburgh. So, no, but seriously, look at it.
Look outside.
It doesn't feel like it's 5:20 in me, to me. I don't know why. It just doesn't. So, here's the dinner I'm having. Having some good old steak. Man, this is good. So amazing. I'm going to see what I can film, at least for today. So, if I get a chance, I'm going to see if I can talk to my dad, see if he can take me to the park to see the beautiful sunset. I want to see what the sunset looks like. It really is. It's been like a really nice day today. It really has. So, and if possible, since I'm on spring break this week, I could be able to see if I can at least get up early in the morning to get the sunrise. So, seriously, gonna say this now. By the way, I just got done with my dinner. I'm having some dessert. Rocky Road ice cream. I said this in a recent video, but I never had that before. But I'm gonna tell you this now. It doesn't feel like it's 6 o'clock. It's what, almost like, it's like 6:50, I think, almost. It does not feel like this. I'm telling you, every time the time change happens, I always lose it. I just somehow lose it. So. I think I got a little ice cream. But, no, but seriously, I always get thrown off with the time. I'm like either asking questions because I just get so confused. So, but it is apparently almost 7, which once again is going to be also feeling weird because I'm totally get used to it, like getting dark around like 6 p.m. maybe at least 7 from time to time, mainly 6 because it's just normal like that in my opinion. I've been used to it, but. By the way, I'm not going to film just for today. I'm going to film for Monday and Tuesday and then end it on Wednesday. Maybe end it on Wednesday, actually. Thinking about that. But, yeah. So. But it's been a nice day today, actually. It's been pretty clear out. Me and Dad this morning actually went to go grab his freebie donuts because it's almost his birthday. So. I'm going to just tell you this now. Look, by looking outside. Just look outside. Just look at it. Okay, now back to what I'm going to say. Does it even look like it's 7:45 out there? I thought I asked. I mean, I'm just like... Seriously. I'm telling you, time change always gets me. So, that's how it is anyway, but I gotta go with it. So, maybe if possible, I mean, the sun might rise around like maybe 7 tomorrow because it's usually dark. It's always dark around 6 a.m., I believe. If we get lucky, I mean, the light will start going. The sun will start rising around 6, I think, from time to time, I think, when it comes to this time change. But again, I'm always wrong about this stuff, so. Ooh, cherry lemonade. Sorry. Sorry, I was watching the Sonic ad, but, I think I'm gonna go on and maybe edit here for tonight. Go on to tomorrow morning. If I get lucky enough to wake up early in the morning, I can be able to film the sunrise for you guys. So, if I'm lucky, that's the thing. So, okay. So I seriously just thought like I just want to say this, but I'm starting to notice that every single time whenever I do these vlogs, every single clip I've seen of myself doing these vlogs, I always end it with the word so. You guys might just start to notice that. I'm starting to notice that myself, actually. Well, I should have noticed it a while ago, but I do kind of start noticing it like now. So. Okay. I don't know what else to say. I'm just... I thought I'd say that on... Like, say that real quick before I move on to the next part of the vlog, so... See, I just did it again. So... Alright, I'm just gonna move on. I'm just gonna go on, so... Totally forgot to film this vlog because it's already the end of March. We're gonna go see the beautiful sunset. Let's go. We are now outside, and here is the beautiful sunset. And we're gonna chill on the beach because, like, I actually live near at least the beach, at least, and it's actually pretty beautiful. I can see that little dot. I can see. I think that's the sun or something like that. Well, let me go ahead and zoom in. I think that's the best I can do. That little bit area of pink over there, I can see it. It is nice though. So we're back home now. I tried my best with the sunset, but it was insanely beautiful out there. So tomorrow, if I do ever get a chance, I need to film the sunset. I meant sunrise. I want to be able to get that. The sun always comes up on this side every morning. So if I ever do get lucky enough, I'm up for it. So, let's move on to the next part of the vlog. This is like the best I can do, but it's like been a while since I filmed for this now. It's actually almost the end of April. And it's the best I can do for the beautiful sunset out there. Alright, sunrise. I think that'll finally do it for the beginning of daylight savings. So if you guys are new here, do not forget to click that red subscribe button while you guys are at. That means a lot to me. And also, if you guys want to keep you guys updated and notified with upcoming posts, click the notification bell. And also, leave a like. That means a lot to me, guys. You guys are awesome. You guys rock. See you in the next video. Bye, guys.